two, three.
What do you mean?
There are three parts to the perfect pitch. Here, watch me. Hi there, I'm Anna. We're selling cookies so we can repaint the mural at the park and to go horseback riding. Would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
Of course. I'll buy a box of s'mores and a box of Thin Mints, please.
Thank you.
Wow, that does seem easy. But what if they say no?
A no is no big deal. If a customer says no, you can always suggest buying cookies for someone else, either as a gift or for a donation to your Gift of Caring project. Why don't you try it?
Hello, I'm Natalie. We're selling cookies to repaint the mural at the park. Would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
No, thank you. I don't eat sweets.
Cookies make a great gift. Do you know a chocolate lover who would love to get a box of cookies as a special surprise?
Well, now that you mention it, my niece would love a box of Tagalongs.
Thank you.
See, you did it.
Yeah, but what if they still say no?
It's really okay. Some people may not want to buy. Just say thank you. Hi, would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
No, thank you. I'm in a hurry.
Okay, thank you.
I see. It's really not a big deal.
What do you think you do if the customer has questions about the cookies?
I guess I better know everything about them, huh?
That's right. And if they don't know what to get, you can always recommend your favorite cookie.
Ha 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 ha